Yeah, it is. Well, this is the final boss. We got here pretty quickly, honestly. And it's, yes, none other than Mr. Rugal. For some reason, they say it's Omega Rugal, but he looks nothing like Omega Rugal. But, you know, it's okay. He has a really cool intro, though. Like a spoopy, scary intro. It looks cool. Mostly edgy, but, you know, cool. Look at that shit. Yo. It's alive. Yes, he's indeed alive. Well, not really, I mean, he's dead. But, you know. The thing is, he's alive for this game. Oh yes, the rival is Omega Rugal. This particular version of Rugal is pretty challenging. Probably not as challenging as the 95 one. Definitely not something you want to deal with. Because he has shit like that, you know? So it is definitely gonna take some time, I can tell you that. Get kicked. Nice try. Well, he doesn't seem that aggressive with the Xenocide Cutter as I expected. I mean, he doesn't seem that aggressive at all. Especially because you can just roll to avoid most of his bullshit. Wow, he held that for a lot longer than I expected. Ouch. Damn, it seems like this guy is gonna go down a lot faster than I expected. I mean, he's taking a lot more damage than he should be. I had hope in you, Mr. Rugal. You will entertain me for more time. You're not really doing that. Okay. Wow. That cancels your shit. Wow. Okay. He doesn't like the Haosho Goku. Wow. That was pretty sad. First try. Dude, am I suddenly getting really good at this, or... Because I don't remember this boss being this easy. What the fuck? First try? There's something wrong with this. Like, this can be possible. Like, maybe the AI is easier on the hardest difficulty, or something like that. So I really don't remember this being this easy. I mean, level 8 is easier if you exploit. But I didn't exploit. Or at least I don't consider myself exploiting there. That's weird. Did I really exploit? As I didn't feel like I exploited anything. Like, I just played normally and it worked. So, it's weird. But you know, she's, I guess. It's really surprising. You know, if level 8 wasn't enabled, like the thing that says level 8 right there at the bottom wasn't there, I wouldn't blame people for not believing that this is the hardest difficulty. I guess, as Kyle says, hardest difficulty is easier. Weird. You know, I remember Rugal being way more aggressive with the Genocide Cutter, so you basically couldn't approach him at all, but here he got fucked really, really easy. Either that or difficulty goes down when you continue. No, it doesn't go down unless you select it that it goes down. Like, see, here's the thing. You have four buttons here, and every time you die, you get to pick a power-up. If you pick D, you basically mean that, no, I don't want any power-up. Yeah, that's a pretty interesting ending illustration. Remember that game companies don't care to code A difficulty levels? Yeah, that might be true too, but I mean, I don't know. It's still weird, but I will accept it. So, shishis for KOF 98, the Slugfest.